What is going on, guys? Hammond Ninja here. Today we're playing Fortnite. We're playing the new Silenced, I think it's Sneaky Silencer game mode. We're playing on PC, so hopefully the game's going to be a little smoother for you guys. I have Squad Fill on. I didn't actually mean to do that, but apparently Sneaky Silencers is a squad game mode. So I guess I'll see. We're going Pleasant? Okay. We can go Pleasant. Hopefully, we're playing with Maximilian511, me, Busty Cheeks, and Scarenox. So, we're gonna go, I guess, he's dropping. I guess I'll drop now. Alright, hopefully the game's not too loud for you guys. It's very loud for me. I need to turn it down a little bit, there we go. But, we're gonna try, I guess. This isn't technically going to be an episode for this my new series, you know, Road to a Win, or Road to a Victory Royale. But this is just going to be a video on the new game mode, Sneaky Silencers. Where did my other teammate go? Oh, he's here. There are a lot of people here. I'm going to go for this house here. Hopefully nobody else is, but that's very hard to say. So, I got the little winter umbrella on here. Alright, close the door behind me. I'm playing, actually, with a controller, though, still. Just because you still get aim assist. Alright, so it's basically just gonna be, like, the submachine guns. Where is this chest at? Must be... I don't have any materials. Can I get some wood right quick? Alright, let's hope this isn't the floor. Alright, here we go. What are we getting? Oh, nice, nice. Shield pot. More bullets. Wait, actually, I'm just gonna drop that. I don't really want to pop the shield if I don't have to quite yet. Because I'd rather find, where's the hell? Oh, right. Because I would rather find some small shields before I throw in the big ones. So. That's my method here. I'm hoping, it's hard to say if we're actually going to play as a team. Because I've never really played with Squad Fill on. Has this house been searched? I actually don't think this house has been searched. Oh, sweet. Oh. Oh, nice. You got a pistol. Alright, where's this chest at? It must be upstairs. Yeah, it's gotta be upstairs. Let's see. Oh my gosh, another shield pot. Alright. I'm gonna pop one. Just because I have so many. I'm gonna get quite a bit of light bullets as well. So, ammo shouldn't really be a problem. Wait. I don't know where those bullets are. Where is this guy? Where'd he go? Oh god, chase him down. Oh, I'm terrible. Oh god. This is bad. I'm terrible. I think it feels like they toned down aim assist, to be honest. There's one down.
Oh god. Oh god. This is not good. Ugh. And my other teammate died too. They had a. There was a legendary pistol. Well, I guess we're gonna go second game. Let's go. Alright, we're back with round two. We're gonna try to go to Tomato Town. Hopefully it'll work. I don't know. We're playing again with another squad. So we're gonna drop now. Last round didn't go so well. I got one kill, and I didn't actually get to knock out the other person, but I got one kill, and then there were just too many people. They were rushing us, so. They were rushing me. I was trying to use my dead teammate as bait so they would come and try to kill him, but they saw me, so. And to be honest, one, I'm just not good at this game in general, and two, I just don't ever really use the suppressed submachine gun, so I'm really I just don't have experience with it. There are a lot of people here. A lot more people went to Tomato Town than I thought. I see like four people, at least. So might be a little bit of a short round here. We'll see. Okay, there was literally nothing in that house. I need to get something because I know there's a lot of people here, so. Okay, there's nothing. I'm gonna have to play this kind of sneaky because since I don't have anything. This is awkward. There's nothing. I have to, what? I'm gonna have to go over here. Oh god, there's a guy there. Oh god, people are dying. Oh god, one of my teammates is dead. Okay, I'm leaving my teammate. Sorry, buddy. Oh no, there's a guy right over there, but he doesn't have a gun, so. Oh, that guy does, though. No. Alright, Serpentine. No. No! 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 That round was terrible. But, next round. Alright, guys, we're back with the third round of this silenced video. This, special video we're doing today. Oh, that's. I love looking. Oh, wait, my entire team dropped. Okay, so apparently we're splitting up. I'm gonna drop now. And go to my red marker. It's hard to say if I'll make it there, but we're gonna try. Looks like my entire team, but me and Blue, split up. Sounds good. A lot of times when people, switch up, or, don't go to the team, that means usually means, they didn't mean to put on Phil or something, so. Hopefully, we're screwed. We're. Alright. In case you guys didn't know, that's a little tactic you can use to get a little further. But, I'm really bad at parachuting. Oh, Jesus, there's so many people here. There are so many people here. Screw it, I'm going Loot Lake. I don't really see people here, but I know there probably are. So, I just need to get a gun. If I can get a gun of any sorts, that'll be great, because last game, I didn't even. Oh, hey, one of my teammates got a kill. Nice. Oh, there's a chest here. I'm gonna get it. Come on, give me something good. Okay, I guess I'll take it. I'm gonna go into these houses here. These buildings. And. Okay, nice. Hopefully. Get some more. Oh, well, there goes a teammate already. That's one of the ones that's super far away, though, right? I hear a guy. No! How low is this guy? Oh, it's not even gonna show me? Guys, this is not going well. There's a man in a bush. Let's see if Zach can, if Zach the wizard can clutch this here. Oh, he got another kill. I think that's two kills this guy's got. Oh, you're dead, buddy. I can hear people coming. Don't die, buddy. I believe in you, man. Alright, I don't even know why I'm watching this guy, to be honest. I think, you know, we're gonna wrap the video here. We did terrible, but just wanted to show you guys this game mode. I think it just came out today, maybe last night-ish, I don't know. But, yeah, I do hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for the support on the videos recently. Make sure to hit that sub button, like the video, hit the notification bell to keep up with my uploads, and I'll see you guys next time. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.